So I have been asked to share my skincare routine with you. Let me first start by saying that I am a dermatologist's nightmare, and I hope no dermatologist is watching this. But I'm going to basically share with you what it is that I know, and because that's what I've been doing since I was a little girl, and that's what I'm used to. I don't know if it'll work for you, so don't kill me. I think for me the fundamental is what is going into your body is going to show on your skin. So eating healthy is really, really important. Also for me, I don't have one skincare routine that I follow 365 days a year. I find that that doesn't work for me. I pretty much just listen to my skin and I do whatever I need to according to the weather, or according to my schedule or routine, or whatever it is that I feel that my skin is craving, my skin or my body is craving. So like, for example, if I've been traveling a lot, or like just now I'm in Hyderabad and it's hot and it's dry, the weather here, so I'll use a lot of milk protein on my face. But if it's humid, then I'll use aloe vera or sandalwood powder or stuff like that to keep the skin clean and to keep the pores clean. Like, I do stuff like that, and I'm really a kitchen baby, so quite often you'll find my purple berry smoothie on my face. And those systems just work for me. If I'm eating papaya, a bit of it will go on my face. If there's a tomato being cut in the kitchen, I'll take a little bit and just rub it onto my face. I use yogurt, I use oatmeal, I use atta, chawal powder, I pretty much use everything. But I also think there's one basic rule that really helps, which is to keep your body alkaline. I think if you reduce your acid levels by hydrating, by drinking vegetable juices, eating right, that really, really helps your skin. The other thing that I currently swear by is the Micro Essence by L'Oreal. And I'm not saying this because I endorse the product, but I actually use it, and I find that it's really great, especially for somebody like me who travels a lot. It keeps my skin, plump and very hydrated. And I use it literally 3 times a day, including on top of my makeup, which I don't know if I'm supposed to do, but I do it and it really works. There's something else also that I really believe in, and I know you're all going to roll your eyes at me, but I truly, truly believe this. Just like the stuff that you put into your body shows on your skin, I also feel that what you hold in your heart shows on your face, because it reflects in your eyes. And I think that if you are kind and generous and sensitive and loving and positive, that will always, always, always show in your eyes, and it will reflect on your face. And there is no substitute for positivity, and I truly believe that. And I feel that in today's times, especially when there is so much stress and there is so much fear, it is so important to spread that positivity. Because, you know, there are some of us who are privileged and we are lucky to have a roof over our heads, to have food on our table, to have love, to have family. But there are many who are really struggling, and we can really help monetarily, in many, many ways, by being there, by volunteering, and by also by just spreading that positivity and being available to them and helping them when they need it the most. And I think that there is no substitute for that in the world. So be happy and spread that happiness.